Hey everyone, welcome back. We just began chapter 4 and now we gotta go talk to the mayor and get the gondola repaired, so let's go ahead and do that. Forgot it's behind the inn. So, in the last episode, we found out that he was sick with a cold. Alright, so let's agree to be the mayor. Yeah, we did that part of the quest beforehand. That was when we met Ben and Ed. No, it's not good. Thieves ran away. Our next assignment is what we were complaining about beforehand. The carpenters wouldn't tell us anything, so I was trying to preempt our quest. Yeah, we tried to get to this crap depository earlier. Realized we couldn't do it without double jump. Alright, so now we have our next task. It should be go talk to the carpenters and they'll tell us what we need to do. Visit. So I've also been contemplating which game I want to do for my next LP. I haven't quite decided on which one I want, and there is one I really want to do, but I can't get it to work on my PC, so I might have to address that issue. Sorely disappointing, because it's a really good game. If I can't get it working, maybe I'll tell everyone what it is. And if I can, well then everyone shall be surprised beyond belief. Alright, let's start with Carpent A. Gondola Gizmo. So it's a fancy thing with a gold rim. That's clue number one. Oh, shit. Well, we already forgot, so retell us. Okay, Carpenter B. Looks like a wheel. So it's a wheel with a gold rim and it looks fancy. Again, why don't these people just do it? They know all about it. Why do we have to do all the dirty work? Carefully calculated holes. I think there are four. So it's a wheel, gold rim, it's fancy, and it's got four calculated holes. I think that's it.
Taketh care on your journey.
So now let's go see if Wid can tell us anything. I think he's just going to tell us to go to the scrap depository, and we already know where that's at. So let's go find him. At the windmill. Hopefully I don't have to pass any time to make sure he comes out. There we go. Me again. Huh, good call. We messed him up. Way to go, folks. A garbage dump. Oh, I know all about that. You punk. Alright, well, we're going back to the mine. That's fun! Back to the mine! We have to watch out for the poison mushrooms again. Nope, climb. Sweet deal, sweet deal. Got rock jumping again. And we have Ferris wheel riding. Oh, I like it. But we have double jump now, so... Oh man, spoke too soon again. I was gonna say, the jumps should be a little easier to make. Yeah, these things steal your PP. Get away! Escape! I don't remember how much of a trek it really is. Woo! That ride's fun! Get me down. Memory box. I don't plan on dying, but we're leaving our memories here anyway.
Leave my memories here!
Can sort of skip the text. Thing I had been neglecting to do the whole time, so... Cure worms! And stupid shit. What are we gonna do? Leave me alone. Don't walk in the green sludge. Had to know that was gonna happen, and now I'm poisoned. Take the hits so I don't have to fall in. We're gonna have to assimilate one of these guys so we can get rid of our poison status. And then we can hang on to it, so that'll work out. Yeah. Take a couple out. Or not. No need. Huh. Alright. Which one is it? So, there's only two of them here with four holes. Actually, one of them. But nobody notices the hole in the middle of that one, so let's grab this one here.
This could be the Gondola Gizmo. This is it for sure.
There isn't much in a scrap depository for a king who doesn't like to throw anything away.
Pretty heavy. Can't wait to show the geezer.
Oh, man. Now we gotta go all the way back through. Dang it. Run! Alright, I think I'm gonna make a new episode here, and when we return, we'll make our way back to the castle, so stick around. Thanks for watching.